no pain.
You have entered a holy place. What is your business here?
Go.
That will get you something. This is the shrine of Azura, Queen of the Dawn and the Dusk. What is your business here, traveler? If you wish to speak to the lady, visit her shrine at dawn or dusk. Leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps she will deign to speak with you.
I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
Your presence here will not be tolerated.
It's a fight you'll get.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free. And henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.